My name is Sharan. My reading class is golf. I make project on animal cell and plant cell. Animal cells have many organelles. Nucleus, mitochondria, vacuole, cytoplasm, and cell membrane. Nucleus. It is the central controlling and information center of the cell. It is present both animal cell and plant cell. Mitochondria. It is powerhouse of the cell. It is present in both animal cell and plant cell. Vacuole. Vacuole, it has many small vacuoles present in animal cell. Cytoplasm. It has jelly-like transparent material. It is present in both animal cell and plant cell. Cell membrane. It is outer covering of animal cell. It is present in both animal cell and plant cell. Cell wall. Cell wall, it is the outer covering of plant cell. It is only present in plant cell. Chloroplast. It is only present in plant cell and give green color to plants. Thanks.